Hi friends, the term to be discussed today is Priority Document or DAS Code. This is Bindu Sharma from Origin. Purpose of this series of videos, Key Terms, Patent Act, is to understand important terms used in patent law. Priority Document basically is a certified copy of the earlier filed patent application. And Priority Document has seal of Indian Patent Office. It comprises of covering letter along with copy of specification that is filed, and it has seal of Indian Patent Office on all the pages. By issuing Priority Document, Indian Patent Office authenticates and certified that the patent application has been filed. Priority document is required at various stages at the time of filing patent application, specifically in case of PCT and convention application. When such application is filed, PCT or convention country wants copy of the specification certified by the controller to authenticate content of the specification, application number and priority date along with other details. Sometimes investors, they want to see certified copy of patent application before releasing the funds, especially when patent application is not yet published and they want to be sure about existence of such patent application. This is how the priority document issued by Indian Patent Office looks like. Here you can see date of application, application number, applicant's full address, and down you can see the date on which the application is certified with authority of Controller Journal of Patents, Design and Trademark, and then you have signature of Assistant Controller of Patents and Designs. This is the format in which Indian Patent Office issues priority document, and this is the covering letter of priority document, and it has enclosed copy of the specification as filed by the inventor or applicant. Priority document shall be submitted by the applicant at the time of filing PCT as well as convention application. The request to obtain priority document shall be made in the national office of the applicant, filing where he claims priority. Under Rule 21, filing of priority document. Priority document shall be obtained from the national office and shall be submitted by the applicant at the time of filing PCT application. Where priority document is not in English language, an English translation of it duly verified by the applicant or the person duly authorized by him shall be filed. Rule 19, international applications filed with appropriate office as receiving office. This rule says that international applications shall be submitted in triplicate along with prescribed fees. This application should be submitted in triplicate when you are filing your PCT application in your receiving office, that is India, if you are an Indian national. PCT application can be filed directly at international bureau, and this application is usually filed online. On receipt of a request from the applicant and on payment of prescribed fees by him, the appropriate office shall prepare a certified copy of priority document and promptly transmit the same to the International Bureau of World Intellectual Property Organization or WIPO for the purpose of an international application filed with the appropriate office with an intimation to the applicant and the head office. The fee for preparation of certified copy of priority document and for transmission of the same to International Bureau of World Intellectual Property Organization is 1,000 rupees, 2,500 rupees and 5,000 rupees for natural person or startup, MSME and others respectively. Under Section 138, Supplementary Provisions as to Convention Applications. Priority document should be submitted within 3 months from the date when required by the controller. If the document is not in English, then a translated copy of such priority document should be furnished. In case of Indian applicant, if he has to file PCT or convention application, he has to first obtain priority document from Indian Patent Office. He receives hard copy of priority document from Indian Patent Office, and then he has to send the same to convention country or PCT by courier. So this overall process is very cumbersome. So in order to make the process of sharing priority document simpler, patent offices across the world, they have come up with an easier process, and this is called as Digital Access Service Code, or we also call it as DAS code. Instead of getting hard copies of priority document, you may request Indian Patent Office to provide the code unique for each priority application, and the code can be shared with the second filing office, and this second filing office could be either convention country or it could be PCT. One can request for preparation and transmittal of DAS code so that Indian Patent Office will share directly with WIPO once as PCT application number is provided at the time of filing request. One can request DAS code in advance and enter it in the PCT application while filing it. Indian Patent Office may share DAS code directly with WIPO as well as with registered email ID. Priority document or DAS code should be submitted to PCT within 60 months from the date of priority. Procedure to obtain DAS code as compared to obtaining priority document is simpler. Upon request, DAS code is sent to the registered email ID of patent agent. DAS service is available only for the participating states, that is, member countries for DAS service. In India, after 2018 amendments, there is a provision for DAS code. One can use Form 30 to request for DAS code, and getting DAS code is free of cost, and you can save money for the courier charges as well. Otherwise, you have to send priority document by courier to PCT as well as convention countries, wherever you are filing your application in. That's all about priority document, and I hope this topic is clear to you now. Time for question now. And question for the day is, the fees for preparation of certified copy or priority document for a startup company is 1,000 rupees, option 1, 2,500 rupees, option B, 5,000 rupees, option C, 7,500 rupees, option D. You can put your answer in the comment section below.
Thank you for watching this video. For any queries related to our services, you can contact us. Email ID and phone number is given in the video description. See you next week. Till then, keep learning and keep innovating.